Winnowing. Now let us learn about winnowing. Winnowing is used to separate heavier and lighter components of a mixture by wind or by blowing air. This method of separating components of a mixture by blowing air is called winnowing. This method is commonly used by farmers to separate lighter husk particles from heavier seeds of grain. Now let us perform an activity. Make a mixture of dry sand with sawdust or powdered dry leaves. Keep this mixture on a plate or a newspaper. Look at this mixture carefully. Now take your mixture to an open ground and stand on a raised platform. Put the mixture in a plate or sheet of paper. Hold the plate or the sheet of paper containing the mixture at your shoulder height. Tilt it slightly so that the mixture slides out slowly. The sawdust blows away due to the wind and the sand reaches the ground. Thus, both the components get separated. This same technique is used by farmers to separate the husk particles from seeds. The husk particles are carried away by the wind. The seeds of grain get separated and form a heap near the platform for winnowing.